Let's make some ranger cookies. In this bowl, I have 1 cup of brown sugar, 1 cup of sugar, and 1 teaspoon salt. I'm going to add 2 sticks of softened butter. I'm going to get a spatula. And this is the King Arthur's recipe for ranger cookies. Get it from their website. I did use light brown sugar. This is what it looks like. So I'm going to move on to the next step. Which is add the eggs and beat until smooth. There's 2 large eggs. And the eggs and the flour in the butter were left out to get to room temperature, but the butter actually was left to get softened because it needed to be softened when you use it. Throwing stuff into my trash can. It says to beat the eggs until smooth. I already have the oven set at 350, it's preheated, and I already have a 9x13 glass baking dish. It's ready to pan cooking spray, because I'm going to make these into bars. And I like doing cookies, it takes forever and a day, and you need 3 or 4 cookie sheets all over the kitchen. I live with my siblings, we're all grown, we don't need cookies, the bars will be fine. Born in the same place, right? In the belly. Mix it back on for just a little bit more before going to the next step. Which, when I add the vanilla, so it's 1 teaspoon, I'm going to do 2 because I like vanilla. Never heard anyone saying you have too much vanilla. to add the flour mixture. And then whisk it right in. And this flour, baking soda, and baking powder. Turn it off so the flour doesn't go everywhere when I add it. Before I turn the mixer on, I'm going to mix a little bit of it in together. Because again, otherwise when I turn the mixer on, the flour will fly out on the counter and the floor. Don't ask me how I know that. Okay, I'll tell you. It's happened to me before. Krispies, oats, and okay. You mix that until just blend it. Not well blend it, just blend it. And then we'll put them in the pan a little bit. So I'm not having this special anymore. And again, you mix until just blended. Which makes sense, because if you mix a long time, Krispies will get broken up. Basically shredded, right? Next time I make these, I'm going to use my, this is the 5-quart KA. I'm going to use the 8-quart. Because these were coming up out of the bowl. That's good. I'm gonna unplug it, pull it, walk away. Okay. Bring you over to the stove where I'm going to put them in the pan. Before I do, I'm gonna wash my hands again. Turn the light on over the stove. Pour this in here. Again, I've already sprayed in the pan. But I brought the pan out again because I want to spray my hands with it as I mash this down. Some nice butter in my hands, but butter costs too much. I don't want to use it on that. Spread it around and get it as even as possible. Okay. Gonna wash my hands again. These cooked for 26 total minutes. Nice golden brown color. They look good and they smell really good too. I'm letting them cool now and then we'll do a taste test. Or I'll have my sister do a taste test. Well, my brother and sister ate them, said they're good. Said that my little brother said they're even better than the ones he gets in Walmart or ever had at Kroger. So, Ranger Cookie Bars. Thanks for watching. Please click like, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment. And I will post the recipe down below. Thanks.